We got the crystal. We are ready to go home.
Well, that's great. But let me finally tell you the main thing. Have you heard about the Light of Valkyries?
Yes, I know this story. I've read about the Eternal Light of Magical Shield Maidens.
Only particles of their light can destroy the tree. They are kept in a special vessel. Hit it with the hammer, and the resonance of vibrations of their own energy and the energy of the magic hammer will destroy this vessel.
Is it going to work? Well, let's say, and how to direct this light towards Inla?
In no way. Just rely on the power of this light. Its magical particles will do everything themselves.
We did it! We are finally going home!